10-pin bowling, especially for kids. 10-pin bowling could be very much enticing to the little ones if there is added creativity to the game. For starters, kids love bright and fun colors, so instead of letting them play with the standard white pins, you can always have the option to go for the colored ones. Bowling is a great game that can enhance every child's sportsmanship. It helps them learn to follow instructions as well as improve in their skill and hand and eye coordination. It would really be much more fun if your kids can play along with the whole family and make them feel like they are old enough to carry on mature games. Or let them have the thrill of competing with other kids or their friends. Because kids love surprises and new things, there are different ways on how to make 10-pin bowling really amusing for them. You can always change a few of the rules or perhaps add more to them. Here are some of the ways on how you can perk up 10-pin bowling for your little ones. Blind bowling. In this kind of bowling, the kids will need to have their eyes closed. You can use a handkerchief to cover their eyes or simply ask them to keep them closed. To do this, after keeping their eyes closed or blindfolding them, they then need to get a ball and make sure you guide them to the lane. It is important that as they let the ball roll, they cannot see anything. The challenge is how they can get to put down the pins with their eyes closed. Colored pins. You always have the option to buy at toy stores bowling pins that come in a variety of colors. But if you want the experience to be more realistic for your little one, then it would be best to try asking around the bowling alleys in your area if they happen to have colored pins. You always have the option of using the colored pins to add some fun and color to the game, making it attractive for them to strike on. Or you can use colored pins while the rest are white and tell the kids that whoever hits a colored pin on the first strike gets a prize. Bowl with your non-dominant hand. This may seem simple, but it is really hard to bowl when you use your non-dominant hand, but this could be an added challenge and more fun to your kids. So what happens here is to those who are right-handed, they should use their left, and the left-handed would use their right. Now we'll see who's really got some bowling bowl skills. Bowling backwards. To do this, instead of letting the players roll the ball facing the pins, they have to face the other players as they let the ball roll in between their legs and into the lane. You can ask the bowling alley to place gutters bumpers on the lane when you do this game. These games could very much change your child or children's view towards bowling. Don't forget to prepare prizes to the little ones so they could have something to inspire them to do well during the game. 10-pin bowling is not only a fun pastime with friends, but it is also a great time for family bonding. Birthday parties can be held at bowling alleys as well. Let your kids experience their most unforgettable parties as they experience something new in their lives. Wait no more and let your kids have the fun and thrill of 10-pin bowling. Thank you for watching.